When you're in relationship with someone at work, or there's a conflict, you know, people go up into their heads and they become disembodied, and then they lose contact with themselves, and they, in some ways, they lose contact with the other as well. So if you can stay grounded in yourself in the moment when you're speaking with someone, you can feel into, well, what am I feeling? What do I need from this interaction right now?